perform like a hawk. Are we in tune? Maybe that's a good start. The next piece is called Fast Act Bécor. That one has... yeah, you know that one. You were the first ones to play this last year on the school music department. And then I kind of arranged it, like I continued, because I thought these people, you know, needed to have it twice as long, or like, I think it's three times as long now, so it's nice if you stay. And that's why they need the sheet music. It's a piece I studied together with Victor in Ghana, and with Marijn, he's here, in 2003, I think.
Four.
All right.
Five.
Are you sure?
2005, yeah.
No, man. Anyway, we discussed this later, and we were in the summer vacation in Ghana studying these rhythms with a group called Footprint. African Footprint International, or something. And these were really great players. So that's traditional Ghanaian stuff. It's from the Panlogo tradition. And it's usually like built on a bell. Can you play, Lorenzo?
Yeah, on the bell.
since we didn't have enough 12-8 yet. Just like this, I think it's a ninth piece in a row now, 12-8. We just continue. It's called Fast Hardcore.
Yeah.
big and grand applause for this group. Germaine on the piano, Daniel on violin, drum, piano, I don't know, can't play anything. Rita, Lorenzo, Giovanni, Pia, Davide, Juho, Francisco. Thank you very much, folks.